up here at Clobo's beautiful offices with Chloe Moss, who is one of our favourite designers at Fabulous. And we're here during Fabulous Fashion Week, and we're going to talk to Chloe about her beautiful new pieces are. So Sinead and I have come up here to the offices, beautifully set up. We've done a lot of filming around the offices. We've met lots of different people, and we're going to have a short interview with Chloe soon to find out more about the new collection. So thank you.
Hi, so I'm Eve and this is Sarah, and Sarah's brought in her collection today, so I'm going to teach you how to make the perfect stack from her collection. And Sarah's actually got an amazing collection of mixed metals. She's got rose and silver here, and she's got it from all the past collections such as Luna, so it just shows always mix your collections, mix your beads and mix your textures. So I'm going to start off with a tassel, because you always need a tassel in your stack, and I'm going to put that right at the top so it hangs so beautifully. And then I'm just going to go in and start mixing the metals. So I've got a little bracelet from Gypsy Dreamer here, and an Iconics. And then what we like to do, we just need to mix up with chunky textures and thinner textures as well. So I'm just gonna start building this up. Put these two on. I'm going to mix this tassel at the top. Going with this. Again, it's always best to, you know, mix your textures and your beads. So I've got a bit of sparkle bead from Luna here. What should go for next? Go for this one. It's Noodle Ball. And you can see we start to get a really nice sort of two-tone look here as well. Two more silver here. Finish with this one. And that looks nice. And then you always need to mix it around, give it a bit of a jingle. There we go. Beautiful mixed metal stack.